Hello dear students, welcome back. Now we are going to discuss about the derivation of the relation sigma a minus sigma b is equal to minus t d square e divided by dt square. Here sigma a, it is nothing but a Thomson coefficient of the metal A. Sigma b is nothing but the Thomson coefficient of the metal B. And we already know that the relation pi equal to t into d e divided by dt. Okay. This pi is nothing but a Peltier coefficient is equal to the product of the temperature of the cold junction and thermoelectric power. Okay. Now I am going to differentiate this relation with respect to T, that is a temperature. D pi divided by dt is equal to, then T as a constant, d square e divided by dt square. Then I am going to take this term as a constant, d e divided by dt, differentiation of this T term becomes 1. Okay. Now I am going to take a d e divided by dt on the left hand side. So d pi divided by dt minus d divided by dt is equal to t into d square e divided by dt square. This is a equation number 1. And from the relation dE is equal to d pi plus sigma a minus sigma b dt. This one we have already discussed in the previous video lecture while discussing about the derivation of the pi equal to t into dE divided by dt, means the total energy absorbed which is used in establishing the potential difference, that is dE in the thermocouple. Now I am going to divide this relation by dt. So we got dE divided by dt is equal to d pi divided by dt plus sigma a minus sigma b. Then I am going to take a d pi divided by dt on the left hand side. Then it becomes dE divided by dt minus d pi divided by dt is equal to sigma a minus sigma b. Now I am going to multiply with a negative sign on the both side. So what is going to happen? It becomes a positive and becomes a negative. D pi divided by dt minus dE divided by dt is equal to minus sigma a minus sigma b. This is equation number 2. From equation number 1 and 2, comparing the equation number 1 and 2, we can write this as a sigma a minus sigma b is equal to minus t into d square e divided by dt square. This is the required relation, that is sigma a minus sigma b is equal to minus t into d square e divided by dt square. Okay, thank you.